back to a new video. Today I'm going to teach you how to do a 180 on a scooter. So step one is going to be, you need to learn how to do a bunny hop, which you can watch my first how-to video to do a bunny hop. And then you can come back to this video and do the other step. So step two is going to be, all you just work on have your foot on the brake, and then it's like turn around and like do a 180, but your back tire is still on the ground because your foot is on the brake, but then you just lift up and then just spin when your other foot is on the deck. Step three is just going to be to, you got to turn your head first and then try to do what step two was, and then try to like jump while your foot is still on the brake, and then do a 180. So then we just put all the steps together and then you get a 180. If this is your first time trying to do a 180, you should probably wear a helmet. Watching this video, I hope you all learned how to do a 180.